In New Jersey, police are investigating a possible drive-by shooting that injured two men. It happened earlier this evening in Hackensack near Essex Street and Lay Street. Investigators believe the two men were inside a nearby barber shop. Both were taken to the hospital with gunshot wounds. No word yet on their conditions, and so far, no arrests.